What's going on, guys? Mr. X6 today. I'm going to be teaching you about the blood cells inside of the body. Blood collection sites and precautions.
Wait off. Who the hell threw that?
So, is this subject that I'm teaching you guys, is it boring or something?
Yeah, it is. Man, fuck you and this shit, man.
Sucks, yo, watch your mouth, bro. So, what do y'all want to know about?
Beans.
All right.
Turn this up, I'm about to teach y'all some little lessons. I'm about to teach y'all niggas some if y'all had any questions. If you ain't got no money, trust me, bro, you can't be stressing. I'm about to teach you how to swipe from these little lessons. First, you gotta find a site for you to load on. When you go hit the Bitcoin, you can't be petty, bro. Put your money in, but can't be none under 100, though. If you wanna hit for big shit, put in 100 mode. Go on to your site and it's gonna tell you which address to load. Then you type that same address on a Bitcoin machine. If you put the right address, it should pop up green. Then from there, you done with that Bitcoin machine. Hop in your whip, but you gotta play it low key. Cause remember, bro, you just loaded up on camera. Go to Starbucks, but make sure you bring your computer. Go on to the internet and log into your site. Wait 10 minutes and the money should be on your account. Depending on what site you use, click CVV. Enter in one of your bids and scroll down the site. If you trying to get active, then buy a piece tonight. Don't be stupid and buy a little $5 number. Cause I know you trying to be flexing on niggas by the summer. I'm about to give y'all a free method, but don't burn it out. Drive far to get a prepaid phone and make a Zelle account. But it'll probably be dead by the time this song come out. But if you still wanna try, you can go ahead. Cause a nigga said he did it yesterday, so it might not be dead. So I advise y'all niggas just to go ahead. Add a fire piece on that phone that you just made with Zelle. Send $1,000 to yourself on another Zelle. Soon as it pop, get that phone and go throw it away. Now you can thank me for making you a quick bandit.